Today we're here to talk about our philosophy at RE/MAX Realty Group, helping people reach their goals. Why is it our philosophy here at RE/MAX Realty Group? Because it's something we believe in, it's something we're proud of, and it's something that has just made sense to us from day one. So we're excited about it, we continue to practice it every day, and we have Eric here who's going to help us understand how do we go about doing it.
It's a great question, Matt. I mean, the number one thing we do really in working with our agents and even our clients, which is how the philosophy kind of started. But first thing is to help establish those goals. We're really going to work with our agents who we have here on board and others and just, you know, work at defining the goals. You know, is it unit based? Is it personal based? Is it financial based? So many different personalities out there in the world. And it takes just a nice hands-on approach, you know, to document what it is that you're striving for. Because once you know what you're striving for, it's a lot easier to obviously get there. And the other thing that, you know, I just want to point out is we really try to take a personal approach to this. I think there's so many coaching, programs out there and training programs and goal-driven programs. And, you know, you get inundated with it. And to me, those programs, they tend to lose the focus on the individual. You know, what makes you tick is going to be different than what makes me tick and different from everybody else that's out there. So, you know, we have some agents we work with on an annual basis, and that's it. Some people, you know, some of our agents we work with on a weekly basis. So it's really understanding who we are as individuals, establishing the goals, and then creating a plan that plays to the strengths of whatever personality traits we have. And that's really how we, you know, live that by that creed.
Thank you. It's something we're proud of, and it's something we work toward every day. Thank you.